Congratulations on winning the FA Cup. How does that feel?
Yeah, this is a splendid feeling. End of the season, being in the FA Cup, playing Everton, very difficult side to play. And then winning after having experienced a setback is a tremendous feeling.
Obviously, over the 5 months, you've grown your emotions and your passions for this club of Chelsea. What does that mean to you to be able to leave with silverware in your hands?
Yeah, it's very important to leave with silverware. If not, then there would have been that feeling of, we have done a job, but we didn't finish it off. And the feeling has grown very, very fast in the beginning. It was not for me just an interim job to do, and the players responded on high level. We demanded each other from the first days when I was in. Players reacted very well, and I'd like to thank them once more, because we had a lot of setbacks in Champions League, in FA Cup today as well. But the players reacted always tremendously. It's a very, very healthy squad, and with a lot of personality and character.
Tell us about the kind of the moments in the dressing room after the game, and the atmosphere between the players and the coach and yourself.
Well, then I'm not controlling myself so much anymore. As you know, we have a very multicultural squad from South America, from Africa, from Europe, from East, whatsoever. And we start dancing. We start dancing on a good African music, half an hour long. And it was kind of pre-party already. We're going to have another party as well.
Congratulations, Gus. Just one final question. The FA Cup, where does it rank in the competitions that you've won?
Very high, very high. I was fortunate to win many years ago already the Champions League. That is a huge achievement. I managed to do with my team a lot of national titles, a lot of cups. The World Cup with Real Madrid was an achievement at that time. And I think the FA Cup is highly ranked. Not being here in the past, that one Saturday in May, it was always a day wherever I was watching FA Cup, and I'm not the only one, millions of people are watching it. And it's recognized in this country where football is at high level. It's recognized here and worldwide as one of the biggest cups.
Congratulations, hope to see you
Thank
soon.
You very much.